university and city.
My name is Hans. You can call me Wim. And I am staying in KZU, class KZU, happy university it is.
Today I will talk about my family and his family. Where are you from?
I'm from SCS, Tô Hiền Thành, Tình Bản, Từ Sơn, Phan Thanh. And you?
My hometown is Hà Nam province, but now I'm living in 275 Bồ Đề, Long Biên District, Hà Nội City, with my grandmas. How many people are there in your family?
My family have six members. And you?
My family have six people too. His job?
Yes, he is now his engineer.
Yeah.
He's
how old is he?
He's 34 years old.
Yeah. What else?
Nothing. Would you have a brother?
Yes, I have one brother. Now he is in 30 years old, and he's a no.
What?
Yes.
Then what's the world?
No. He's a no.
Okay.
Yes. And he has a family. His wife.
My second brother's name is Ming. 28 years old, and she now she loyal.
Loyal?
He's loyal.
Wow. I like his dog. And now when he doing?
He doing the Sơn Bắc Ninh. What? Do you have any sisters?
No, I don't have sister. Is your brother married?
Yes, he married.
Wow. And
he's able to just still want to work to get one son and one daughter.
Wow. My brother's daughter.
Two princesses.
Older daughter, the queen, and. Yes, sir. Yes. And his family are living with my family. Extended family.
Does she marry?
No. No.
I'm 20 years old. Sorry.
And his wife knows he see doing us Hanau Hospital and see very kind. How about your brother's wife?
She teaches as his as she speaks English. She teaches English in secondary school in Tinh Bắc, Sơn Ninh.
Now his family is so